He's back. Knickers, the supersized steer who stole hearts worldwide when Today Tonight shone a spotlight on his significant stature.
Holy cow.
Sweet Jesus.
So big, social media can't stop sharing.
It was out of control. We never expected it to go to that level, and nearly every country in the world contacted me.
Farmer Jeff Pearson reckons he fielded 115 phone calls from reporters the day after our story aired, and it continued for 6 months.
We've got this video from Seven Network Australia's show called Today Tonight.
Measuring 194 centimetres or 6'4" and weighing close to 1.5 tonnes, it's little wonder Knickers broke the internet. Now, after lying low for close to a year, Knickers is stepping back into the limelight.
He's world famous, it's time. Showtime, Knickers.
It's a logistical challenge moving a beast this big, but Knickers is being chauffeur driven to make a guest appearance at a country show.
Holy cow, I think we've got a problem. I don't think Knickers is going to fit on the truck.
It was Knickers' size that saved him from the abattoir in the first place. He simply couldn't fit through normal cow handling equipment.
It's the biggest attraction we've ever had, yeah.
Well, he'll be there in an enclosure, and it'll be a gold coin donation, a $2 entry fee to go and see him. And hopefully people support that because it is going to a good cause.
The cause Jeff's chosen is the Blue Tree Project, a charity supporting mental health, pertinent given the drought crippling farms across much of our country.
We're in a pressure situation on farms, and we all are, so it's definitely something that touches on closely.
It's not just internet friends and followers Knickers has attracted since hitting the big time. He's got a new best mate.
They eat, sleep and drink together.
Jeff's named this deer Lucky. You might remember him as the calf allegedly taken from a southwest farm by a vegan activist.
He's been returned back to the owner, which is good, and now we've got him on our place to accompany Knickers for the rest of his time.
Lucky would have been destined for dinner plates as Wagyu beef, but is now considered evidence while the accused awaits court. He took a shining to Knickers and the pair became inseparable, so Jeff's happy for them to live out their lives together in his green pastures.
And he's a good friend and companion.
Another twist in the tale of a massive moa and a farmer with a soft spot for celebrity cattle.